I'm Emily Garthwaite. I'm a 24-year-old photojournalist from London. And this is my first time coming to Abyr. I'm coming with an Iranian film crew to make a documentary about my experiences here. And it's a unique perspective because it's my first time, I'm not Muslim, and I'm coming here as a creative artist, photographer.
My name is Fanam, and I'm from the USA. I'm from Chicago. And so where I'm from, we see a lot of violence and we see a lot of things, but the television, the government on the television has given us so much propaganda and changed our perspective of what peace and love is. And so when you come on the road of Abraham, you see peace and love, you see peace and love and organization and order without governmental influence. And it's beautiful. It's nothing like the propaganda in America says. It seems like everybody here is full of love. They show us Muslim love, you know, and we don't get love. When I leave here and go back to America, I'm gonna be treated like dog. خطوتي سهم به أرمي الحقودا وبها للمرتضى أوفي العهودا لم أقل خمسين.
There are many crowds around the world, many gatherings around the world that take place, but the gathering and the crowd that takes place in Iraq at this time at Arba'in is of a different kind. It's all about the expression of love and kindness towards Imam Hussein.
Arba'in is the largest congregation in the world. There are only few more that are probably that you can compare with the congregation of Arba'in. It is probably 5 times more than even Hajj. You have about 25 to 30 million people who come for Arba'in. And it's not just for Shias, it's for Muslims, it's for Christians, it's for all humanity.
Every single time I look, I see an immense amount of generosity, not just from Iraqi people, but from people all over the world. It's a universal feeling. Yesterday I cried for the first time. I felt very overwhelmed with emotion because it's not just a Muslim festival. It's actually about humanity, sharing, understanding, respecting. وعلى هاماتنا شوقا سعينا قسما لو طبق الكون علينا إننا نقصد للموت حسينا.